What's going on, guys? Code Expert here, and in this video I'm going to talk about Steemit platform. So what is Steemit platform? Steemit is a blockchain based content creation platform where you can share your content creation and you will get upvotes from the people, and you will get the money corresponding to people upvoted. So it's a very good way to make the money by creating the content, guys. And as you can see, there are many people who are earning $500, $370, and this guy has earned around $968. So this is a very new platform. People really don't know much about this platform right now, but I think in the future this is going to be a very big platform. If you want to sign up this platform, you can just click on the sign up button. And they also have a common account, so they have like a different ecosystem of platforms. So Steemit is a blogging platform, and then there is a blockchain based Instagram, blockchain based Twitter, blockchain based YouTube, and all of these things. And you have to make only one account for all of this content creation platforms. For example, we can only create the account for Google, and you can use various different services. It's the same like here. So here are the different platforms that are available on Steem platform, and you can just create the Steem platform and use all of these services. To sign up, you can just click on the sign up for free, or you have to pay for sign up. If you sign up for free, you will have to wait for around 1 to 2 weeks for queue, and if you pay, then you will have to pay in the cryptocurrency, either Bitcoin or Ethereum or Litecoin, and you will get instant access to the service. So I have already created my account, and I'm going to log into my account and show you how exactly it is. So my login and password, and keep me logged in. And here I am. So this is my Code Expert account, and if you go into my wallet, I have almost zero everything because I just created this account and I have no history here, but they gave me almost 15 Steem dollar of power. So what Steem power is it's like a power of your account. The more Steem power you hold, the better your account is. So they give you for starter 15 Steem account, but if you go into the main Steemit bloggers, the professional bloggers, they will have like millions of Steem power already there. So that is one flaw here, guys. I want to talk about it. But before that, let's get into trending posts. So all of these posts have earned this much money till now. And you can also go to different tags here to search by tags. You can go to new tab to see the new posts that are just published in the different tags. So here you go, 9 seconds ago, 15 seconds ago, and all. These are the hot posts which are published like a few hours ago but have gained many likes. And the promoted posts are where you have to pay to promote your posts. Alright, so if you want to write an article, you can just click on this one, and you have to write a title here, and here you have to write a text of your blog, and you have to write 5 different tags. For example, Code Expert tag, then life tag, photography tag, and all of this thing. And here you can also see the preview of your blog post, and if you just click on the post, Your content will be posted on the platform and it will be available in the new. So one more thing I want to talk about this platform, guys, is that this actually, all of this articles which have gained this money, most of them are the money which is created by bots. So this is not actual money who the actual person who have voted and got the money, but instead most of them are the bots who are liking this content. So I'm going to cover this thing in the next tutorial, guys, so please keep watching and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this if you want to know more about blockchain platforms. And I hope you like this video, guys. Make sure to like it, share and subscribe to my channel, because that will motivate me to create more awesome content like this. For now, take care, keep smiling and keep learning. Bye bye.